He's attractive, too. Sophisticated, with impeccable taste and charisma. Not to mention his prodigious.
I get it.
But he's retired. Says he's a sportsman now.
All we need is a ship.
Well, he'll never part with it. He loves that ship. He won it. Playing sabacc.
And there's the rub, right? How was I supposed to know she was an Imperial spy? I thought she loved me.